Saan? So, anong gagawin natin? Ito, know and understand your priority. Now, looking up at this structure here in your screen, that's the solid financial foundation structure, wherein nandyan po yung component on how to achieve wealth. So if your wealth, you imagine this, no? Your wealth is on top, but kailangan nagkaroon ng foundation. So your wealth must be standing on a strong foundation. Yan po yung component ng foundation. It's like nagpatayo ka ng building. The most important component, the most important part of that building is the foundation. And the foundation is a part of the building that cannot be seen, that is not appreciated by all. But tanungin mo yung civil engineers, yung mga architects, especially yung mga nasa construction. Pag yung pundasyon ng building hindi papasa sa standard, hindi yan tutuloy. Yung pag-construct ng building, hindi yan itutuloy. Pag yung pundasyon ng building tsaka yung soil does not pass the standard, the building cannot be built. So very important, napaka-importante pala yung pundasyon. How about when you want to build wealth? What if you are building your financial house? Do you have a strong financial foundation? Nobody is talking about this anywhere. If you go to the bank, the banks are not talking about this. If you go to the insurance companies are not talking about this. Kahit saan, kahit sino, no one is talking about this except our community sa IMG. That's why I felt so blessed, and some of the members are so blessed, and you are so blessed to hear this information. Kahit many times, you are so blessed to have heard this, because alam mo na kung ano yung dapat gawin, kung paano natin i-solidify yung wealth natin. Yung pundasyon lang. Okay? Kailangan lang solid yung pundasyon. Now, it starts from the ground, earn extra cash flow, going up to the next component, healthcare and life insurance, going up further, manage debts, going up further, emergency funds, and going up further, long-term investment. Yes, but from ground going up. But it's the natural thing. When you build something, example, hollow block, diba? You're piling hollow block for a wall, diba? You have to start from ground, block by block, going up, right? So nobody puts some hollow block on top and then going down, no? So same thing here. You want to build something, it must be from ground up. You must start with earn extra cash flow, healthcare, life insurance, manage debts, emergency fund, long-term investment. Now, on the left side, you read those texts, you read those words. Some people believe that building emergency funds is the first priority. True. In fact, the most costly emergency is a medical-related emergency. That's why that makes healthcare and life insurance a top priority. Diba? Sometimes people say, Jess, I must save first for my emergency fund. Correct. Pero if you are an educator and you teach your friend and you think you care for your friend, you care for your family, you might want to educate and share to him your knowledge na the most costly emergency is a medical-related emergency. So if you want to prepare for any emergency, prepare for the worst type of emergency, which is a medical-related emergency. Diba? Ang dami nating friends, family members na talagang they experience those emergency cases, emergency situation. Kaya nga yung hospital may emergency room. Di ba? Kasi nangyayari talaga yung medical-related emergency. Okay? Now, other people believe that paying off debt, okay, basahin natin dyan sa slide natin. Some people believe that paying off debt is the first priority. Correct, okay? But most people got deeply into debt due to medical-related emergency pa rin. That makes healthcare and life insurance a top priority. So guys, regardless kung ano yung belief ng friend mo, ng kapatid mo, ng kamag-anak mo, they're all correct. Pero dagdagan mo lang, okay? Because you care for them, educate them. Okay, extend your knowledge, share your knowledge to them that yes, you have utang. Yes, if you have extra money, uunahin mo yung utang mo. Yes, pero pag nagkakasakit ka, nagkakasakit yung nanay, nagkakasakit yung tatay, nagkakasakit yung family, no one wants to pay your utang first. Everyone wants to take care of our family first. We want to pay the hospital first. In fact, there was this story that, you know, imagine may emergency and kailangan ng 100,000 pesos down payment for the hospitals because the hospital, they would accept emergency cases. But for admission, kailangan may deposit. And what if the deposit, the hospital demands 100,000 deposit? So, di ba? So you will do whatever it takes, especially if it's life and death for your family or family member or a loved one. You will do whatever it takes to generate the 100,000. In fact, to the extent of borrowing money just to pay for the deposit. See? So it's a noble thing to do to pay off debts first. However, it's just like riding a ship. You know, malaking barko. At may butas yung barko. And the water starts to come in inside the boat because of that butas. Now, the water inside the boat starts to increase the level, no? So napapansin na natin, the boat starts to, you know, sink. Now, ano yung unang gagawin? Some people would want to get a pail and then remove the water inside the boat and throw it back to the sea, di ba? And that's what we see in the movies. That's what we, and that's what the instinct, di ba? Gusto natin, di ba? Unahin natin, we remove the water from the boat and, you know, throw it back to the sea. However, we did not really solve the problem. The problem may butas yung barko, di ba? The problem is may butas yung barko. So what you need to do is this. While you accept the truth that there's water in the boat and that the water is rising, you must also patch up first the butas. Di ba? Patch up first the butas, and the butas is simply this. Wala tayong medical or healthcare program in place. And most people, families got into debt because umutang dahil na ospital yung kamag-anak, yung loved one. So we must patch up first the first hole before you get a pail of water and, you know, pail it back to the sea, throw it back to the sea, patch the first hole. Get healthcare first. Tanggapin mo na lang may utang ka, pero if you have extra money, get healthcare first. Okay? That's the solution.